otra vez.
Yes. Ocho. Nueve.
Muy bien.
I just want it to be painless for her.
I know.
Gracias.
De nada. Es mi trabajo.
She played bingo in Spain once. She didn't get a word of it, but she still thought she'd won. Casa, casa.
Casa, casa.
She only got one number right, but they gave her a jug of sangria for trying. She couldn't stop laughing. She was always laughing. I don't want her to be scared.
She won't. I promise you. Uno. Things. How the people that are left behind experience it. How the ones dying have lived their lives. And of course, the amount of morphine given. The effect of the morphine is making her lose consciousness. She will soon fall into a deep sleep. She will not be waking up. Now, I must warn you that her breathing will change. It will become more labored, like this. You will also hear a rattle like this. Almost like the serpiente. Don't be alarmed. She will not be in any pain. Now, I'm gonna wash her down. Then you should spend some moments with her. Talk to her. Won't be long. I think we'd like to bathe her, if that's okay. Sure, of course. There's no pillow as soft as a clear conscience. And with grief comes the need to sleep. She's very near. But she's talked to her.
There'll be no more pain now, Mum. Good. Good. I love you, Mum.
Uno, dos, tres.